Another state has now banned the use of no-knock warrants. Virginia Governor Ralph Northam signed Breonna's law today in honor of Breonna Taylor, who was shot and killed by Louisville police officers in March while serving a no-knock warrant. Two of Taylor's aunts and the family's attorney were there to watch Governor Northam sign that bill. Breonna's law will officially take effect in Virginia on March 1st.